the wind of sin sweep us away. And then now we live that uncleanness which is now taken off. The human uncleanness. Let us look at the eye of God. Our being banished. Are you there? Hallelujah.
Beloved people, the Lord Jehovah Elion, he has spoken with me. This past night, the Lord showed me himself coming down, coming from heaven. And so I have seen the cloud of God, the thick cloud, the one like a smoke, the cloud of God coming down to visit he that speaks with you today. I've seen that there is a meeting I'm going to. And I saw the two prophets standing there as God the Father was descending in the cloud of his physical manifest presence, the cloud of his glory. And so owing to this conversation and this announcement, now God the Father himself will come and visit is mega prophets.
Thank you. What have you seen, my son Michael?
Umeona nini mwanangu Michael?
The dreadful cloud of God is over the tent, my Lord.
Wingu la kutisha la Bwana la ajabu liko juu ya hema.
The cloud is over the tent.
Wingu liko juu ya hema.
Look at the cloud. Look at the cloud on the tent.
Tazama wingu katika hema.
Wait. And I said, the cloud is coming. I said the cloud is coming.
Nilisema wingu linakuja.
I said the cloud would come to the tent.